Hello all, today we are going to perform an experiment, calibration of pressure gauge using dead weight tester. Okay, so you can see over here, this is the dead weight tester, this is the relief valve, okay, this is the pressure gauge is over here and this is the screw. This is also called the pump screw or screw pump handle, you can say. By using this, we are going to move this pump screw. This is used to place the various weight. Okay, so itself it has a 0.4 kg weight. Okay, so the procedure to perform this experiment is first release this wall. Okay, so that I am moving this to the clockwise direction so that it is releasing this. Now, the working principle of dead weight tester is based on this Pascal law to calibrate the pressure gauge. Okay, so this is all about this equipment. Now, to perform in the practical, what we are going to do, we will open the release valve first. Okay, now this is already anti-clockwise direction, that means this screw is already released. Okay, now what I will do, I will keep the weight on this. Okay, and I will move this screw, pump screw, to the clockwise direction. Okay, fine. So before that, I want to explain you how this is the 0.4 kg weight. Okay, 0.4 kg per centimeter square, and this has already weight 0.4 kg per centimeter meter square. That means my total weight is 0.4 plus 0.4, that means 0.8 kg per centimeter square. Suppose I am placing 3 weights on this, that means it will become what? 0.4 kg, 0.4 kg, 0.4 kg, 0.4 kg, that means 0.4 into 4, that means it is the weight of 1.6 kg. If I am again placing 0.4 kg per centimeter square weight, in that case this becomes 2 kg per centimeter square. So after that, what I will do, I will move this screw pump clockwise direction slowly. Okay, and I will check over here at what time it will lift. Okay, so at that time I will take the readings. Okay, so I am going to move this pump screw slowly to the clockwise direction. You can see over here there is no movement till 0.8 kg per centimeter square. So it is lifting upward directions slowly. There is one remark, blue line is over there. Once we get that blue line, then we'll stop.